What's up? Welcome back to my channel. So, you read the title already. Tomorrow is my friend's birthday, but tonight is the party at her house. Her dad didn't let her go out, so like all of us are going to her house, but like, her parents are pretty chill. But that's not the point. So yeah, today's 30th and tomorrow 21st is her birthday. We've been friends since 7 years. This is the same girl I got my tattoo with. She means so much to me. I hopefully she doesn't see the vlog because I don't want to be too sweet to her. But yeah, anyway, so because of the pandemic and everything, I mean, literally nobody has mood to celebrate anything. And she also has been very meh, like, you know, not so excited about the birthday, etc. So I thought, like, you know, let's do something fun. By the way, subscribe if you haven't already, click the subscribe button. I did this very last minute. I should have done this before because I have so much work to do. I can't even tell you, not work related to just the party, but I have a lot of work to do, my work, and I don't know, I think my people will scold me, but anyways, so today I just like, I'm going to just, you know, do like some pieces which I want to do for the party. So let me talk about the party. Instead of like a normal party, like which we always do, I thought let's do like a theme party. And I never like, you know, did any party, like hosted or decorated, none of it at all. Like I used to be that person who does a lot of art and crafts when I was a kid, like a lot of art and crafts. So I used to, you know, love doing this. Like whenever I have to gift somebody something, I used to make it because it used to feel so special. But after, like, you know, growing up, like maybe, like, you know, like the past few years, I've become so lazy to do anything. But Raksha is that person. She loves personalized things. Like you can give her like 10,000 bucks, she'll be like, oh, okay, thank you. But you give her like, you know, 10 rupees thing, something which is made out of love, she'll appreciate it so much. So yeah, anyway, so that's the theme party. The theme of the party today is Bollywood. I thought that is the, you know, most safe game I can play because Bollywood seems like really fun and everything. So like, you know, let's do that. I've divided a little bit of work among like other friends as well. I'll just post pictures, or maybe I won't, you'll see in the end. So I'll just show you what I'm going to do. Now it's almost 9 o'clock in the night. I have to go to her house by 5 o'clock. She in fact asked me to come earlier, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, just that, you know, I'll be there and like that later other people will come. But I don't think that is possible at all because I have a lot of work to do. So yesterday me and my friend went out to get a lot of decor items. I mean, I tried my best to find whatever. I didn't try to go to too many shops because, like, just to be safer side. And then I went to the stationery. That stationery was really good. I got so many stuff there. And yeah, we even ordered the cake. I actually ordered a dress for her basically. I got a dress made for her because she doesn't know there's a theme Bollywood, and I don't want her to feel left out. Like, it's not so much Bollywoody, it's kind of like, you know, retro maybe dress. I don't know. I just got something for her in just in case she wants to wear. I really don't know what I'm going to wear. I have not figured that out yet. And let me just show you what all I got. I got a lot of things. So starting off, I bought a few cardboards because like I want to make few placards, like, you know, just things which say Bollywood dialogues or songs which are known, like, you know, Tere Jaise Yaar Kaha. So we can put it in the decor also, and while taking pictures we can use the placards. I'm trying my best. I might not be the best at it, like, you know, but this is just an effort, so don't comment. But yeah, so I got that cardboard there. I got a lot of chart papers. I got different colors, like you can see, because there's different things which I want to do. I have an inspiration picture, I'll put it right here. So I want to do something like that. Maybe I won't be able to do such good job, but yeah, I got chart papers. Then I got these bamboo sticks so that, you know, I can hold the placards with that. Then I got like balloons. So happy birthday. Instead of Raksha, I got another name. You'll see it in the last, like when I do the decor, because I don't want to reveal anything. Just like, you know, a Bollywood movie name, but would suit her as well. So just like, you know, going with the theme. And we ordered her a cake, which is Bollywoody. We ordered a popcorn cake. I hope it comes out really nice. And then, you know, just some bunch of markers. Fevicol. You know, I was so mesmerized yesterday, like when I went to the stationery shop. No, when I was a kid, none of this exists. Like, look at this tape. I was so fascinated by this tape. So it says wall safe tape. Basically, like if you put it on the wall, like, you know, usually you tape your wall, the paint comes off, right? So basically, your paint won't come off. This, like, I mean, what not is there? I feel like so old. I'm not really old. I'm just 23, but still, it's been a while I did anything like this. So yeah, then I got white pen. Then rest is like a decor stuff. I really got some really cool lights. Cool because I never saw them. So these are like just star type of lights. Oh yeah, now I'm just going to start preparing, I guess. I have to go pick up her dress in some time, so I don't know if I'll go do in the evening. Like, I can pick the cake and dress at the same time, or I can do, let's see. I just wanted to pick the dress first because just in case there's some changes, the tailor said like he'll make changes. So now I'll just, you know, start making these cards. Hope and pray that this happens properly, because I just want us to have a good night after so long. Her friends are going to be there, her college friends, then our gang, then like one of her other girls. So everybody's just going to come home, and it's been so long. Literally, I think since the pandemic started, none of us have met and partied together except for my birthday, and it was just daytime for a few hours. So I'm looking forward to this so much because, I mean, friends are friends, right? Like, you just feel so refreshed, you laugh so much, you have so much fun. So yeah. I just cut out these. I just added, that sound is super irritating. I just cut out cardboard angles so that the placards are like steady, and then she can save them even if later if she wants to, so that they're in good conditions. Look, I cut everything out. Now I'm going to finish decorating this. I don't think I can record the entire thing.
You guys, I was trying to make a star, and look at my star. This is probably the worst star in this planet.
Hi guys, it is my back is gone by sitting down, so it's 5 o'clock. I just got done, and sorry for black blocking. Look at my hand, the paint, not the paint, but the white markers spilled anyway. So yeah, I'm done. Oh my god, I need to take a bath. So I'm going about to hop in the shower, and yeah, I think I'll see you in Raksha's place. I just have to pick up the cake. I won't show the cards just yet. Yeah, I think I'll just do the decor and show now.
This is my OOTD. I don't know, I tried to do something, but I don't think it worked out. I mean, it's not too bad, it's not too good. I put a hairband. I don't know the theme, it's 90s or films or something, everything mixed. It was very last minute, so I put this together. I don't know how I feel about it, but I'm getting very late. So, you know, I just thought I'll show my OOTD. I really need to run right now.
Not
are you?
What is this behavior? Crazy. Eight are there. उधर इधर तो चार पांच ही हैं.
किधर है बाकी? सारे
ये भी तेरे लिए అంటే కొంచెం తెలుగు కూడా యాడ్ చేద్దామని అయ్యో అండర్స్టూడ్ నో ఇట్లా మీ మేడ్ వన్ అయ్యో ఐ అండర్స్టూడ్ I made it out. That's very delicate because
you look so cute.
Thank you.
Bro, you look very nice.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Aksha. Happy
birthday. Very nice. Wow.
Very nice.
Very nice. Hey, I'll current sides. Two sides correct. Side. This side, Raksha. Ooh. Oh. Happy birthday.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Hi.
That's so cute.
Raksha, happy birthday.
Thank you.
You're the queen, bro. అరే బ్రో అవి లాస్ట్ ఇయర్ పాప్కార్న్ బ్రో లాస్ట్ ఇయర్
పాప్కార్న్ అరే అబ్బి లేకే అరే షాప్స్ ఇస్కో బాత్ మచ్ నో
నేను తీస్తా వెళ్ళండి
కొయ్ ఖారా కొయ్ ఖారా కొయ్ ఖారా
కొయ్ ఖారా అరే
Well, it's not a Hyderabadi party if it doesn't end with biryani.
So
a little context on what's happening here. We did do the reel on her birthday. You did see it on the table, but the thing is it was not complete yet. But we were getting too late, so we just had to like put it there temporarily, and I didn't want her to see without it being completely over. So I took it back from her and I told her I'll give like in a couple of days, maybe the next day or 2 days later, but it got postponed to so many weeks, and here finally I'm giving her the reel. Basically, because the theme was Bollywood, like the movie thing, we did like a reel of a lot of pictures, messages, etc., and that's what she's you know, seeing in that. Open it, buddy.
I read this, yeah.
I read now only. I wrote it today only, bro. When did you read?
Now.
Now only you read that? Acha, okay. I thought you read previous time. I wrote it now only, I'm thinking. I put this sticker from friends' card.
Yo!
Read this.
Smelly cat.
You have to read everybody's now. Don't read in front of me. I'll get bored.
Okay.
उतना लंबा
है रोड रे
what I wrote. I don't even remember what I wrote. I wrote that day.
Oh.
Arre, konni konni was there. Konni konni photos I had to put and this front page and all they didn't fill. So that I filled today.
That's such a beautiful gift, yeah.
Okay,
wait,
please
can
I
go?
Please,
I
want to show this.
This is so cool.
I'm reeling my life.
But it is so long, bro. Cheshna pradham gale, it's so long. That's what she said.
It's like laddie.
This is 1000, 100 untas, bro, easily. Na? 100 లడి దిస్ ఇస్ వస్తానే ఉంది
నా జీవిత స్టోరీ రాయాలంటే నీ లెక్చర్
యాక్చువల్లీ నో యువర్ బయోగ్రఫీ సో లాంగ్
గాడ్ దట్స్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ బర్త్డే గిఫ్ట్